house will be tasty. Not in my place with cheesy bread. There is a room that's full of toys. There are 100 boys and girls. Nobody shouts, they talk instead. Not in my place with cheesy bread. She says, my sweet, I love you very much. I know a place where no one's lost. I know a place where no one cries. No more weeping in my bed. Not in my place where cheesy bread.
Oh, hey, I think I hear him now. I don't know when I'd finish sweeping and scrubbing and polishing the floors. Oh, it's him! It's the cook!
What the fuck? It's you again. What else is new? Asking me for something that's not even on the menu. What's that? You want something to munch? Is your last name Athwell or even in second lunch? Who keeps making that stupid fucking sound? I'm trying to ask a legitimate question. Or shouldn't you be upstairs learning how to connect the dots or be mindful or some poppycock like that?